Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. An ornate butterfly. Why do I feel that's not all you are? So cold. Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. The dollhouse. It's open. Huh. It looks like a replica of the actual house. Looks like I could put something here. Tiny mirror. I wonder. Strange. It feels like something shifted. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. This doesn't feel right. Maybe I should try a different order. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. This one looks tough. Don't think I can cut through. This room, it feels like it's pushing me out, like it doesn't want me here. Wait, I don't think this belongs here. Thank you.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
This looks eerily familiar. There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil?
I know. I understand. I can feel your pain.
What the hell?
I don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault!
What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them. I must have messed it up somehow.
save yourself. Let me help you.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh, God.
Understand. Make them feel what it's like.
Three. This place is like an emotional graveyard.
Save you both.
Ah! Shit!
God damn it. That thing. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. I need to find her. The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her? Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. For a pound. Thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Like a way out, but it's half underwater. Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Ugh. Out of juice. Because, of course it is. Lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver.
Thank you.
it's on. Shit. Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually. Okay, let's get a lay of the land. Probably get to the first tank now.
Nazi girl. Bitch! Rainbow! Not for me.
Now it's ready to gulp down some water.
I'm so glad you're here.
Oh, the others. Not enough. Never enough.
Never full.
Never warm. And her. Old. Worn out. Rag! You. Cut from the same cloth.
so good. Now I can get to the other tank. Valve is missing. Please be around, Valve. That's it. Second tank, ready for duty. Hey. That's my way out. Once I dry it up a bit.
Dollhouse. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. Nurse Ursula. She was insatiable. And him. The only one to get away! But they don't last. They never last.